Perfect day for a run. And that's just what more than a dozen local schools did at the Kalida Fish and Game Club with the Wildcat Invitational, 3 weeks away from the cross-country district meets. Taking a look at the action in this one, Wildcat cross-country Invitational in Kalida this morning. Nice pace vehicle he had there. That starting pistol is fired and the varsity girls division race begins, and Emily Streenan jumps out to the early advantage. Streenan, the LCC Thunderbird, comes down the final stretch way out in front. She stops the clock at 19 minutes and 6 seconds for the win. Following in second, a St. Mary's Kelly Wilker with a time of 20 minutes and 23 seconds. Elizabeth Knightley of Bluffton crosses in third at 20 minutes and 30 seconds. Fourth goes to Kalida's Caitlin Sibenek. And rounding out the top five, Sarah Carpenter of Napoleon with a time of 20 minutes and 37 seconds. See him finishing up there. Well, now it's time for the varsity boys race, and we'll see another Thunderbird pull into the lead. Alex Rigg of LCC hustles it to the finish line for the victory and to claim the T-Bird sweep with a time of 16 minutes and 29 seconds. Dylan Plogger of Wapakoneta collects runner-up honors with a time of 16 minutes and 37 seconds. Personal best for him, by the way. Jacob Fellers of Napoleon finishes third. Will Zofsky of Wapak also sets his personal best time of 17 minutes flat. And finishing in fifth is Wyatt Stahl from Bath with a time of 17 minutes and 9 seconds. Take a look at the final standings for the Invitational. St. Mary's and Napoleon tie, but St. Mary's wins on that on the sixth runner. Kalida, Bluffton, and Wapakoneta round out the top five. Over in the boys' division, it is Wapak coming out in front, followed by Napoleon, Van Buren, OG, and St. Mary's.